Last year, just 38 games, and even in the 38 he played, as Wembanyama shows you something he can do that others can't.
Yeah, exactly.
But in Vassell's 38 games, he was playing with a sore knee most of the year, and then finally had surgery and sat out. Williams with a follow, won't go. Rebound, and out to Wembanyama. And there you go.
Every night that makes you go, wow. That's over a 7 foot one guy there in the home game. When he gets out, he runs the floor and the pass is over the top. He's patient there and no one's going to block that one.
And you throw that in with the addition of Wembanyama and some of the others, more good things are ahead. There's the block by Victor.
Here, beautiful crossover. But go ahead, big fella. Eat that one up. And if Victor does exactly that.
First exposure to top really getting on you as Victor gets the and one on the drive.
Yeah, it was, and he's going to get to another 7-footer, beautiful crossover, and he's going to win that battle majority of the time.
Here's the 14th foul.
His crossover just goes right through Chet Holmgren.
In the pregame, and he has already a couple of times this season about the attention paid to Victor, and
got to get that shot off a lot quicker.
Spurs harass Wallace into a turnover, and oh, mama, Wembanyama!
Don't go for that one.
And Wimby got in there, and may have gotten a piece of that one. Then he gets out and runs the floor. And, yeah. Knocked around, comes back out to Victor. Six on the shot clock. He motors in the lane. Scoop shot. Oh, my goodness.
Numerous times that he's going to start do stuff every single game. You go, what in the world was that? And that was that time. And here comes another one.
The steal behind the back. Ahead, Wesley.
Razzle dazzle. Showing this all kinds of talent.
Pops a three to boot.
Yeah, I mean, man, get out of here.
Wembanyama.
Don't give up on that play too early. He has all kinds of space behind him.
Wembanyama, it's another jumper. 9 of 16 from three, 56%, and shooting 58% overall. Giddy, up and under there. Gobbled up by Victor.
Yeah, you have to get awfully creative when you see that big guy coming at you.
Jang couldn't handle the pass, and Spurs get it via the turnover. Vassell kicks it back out. Champagne. Victor, counter for two. OKC 92-91.
Yeah, not too many players going to block that putback from Victor.
Wembanyama here, out on the perimeter. Here comes Wembanyama, who kicks it outside, and Vassell puts in a three. Robinson to Highsmith, screening on top to Highsmith. Shot clock at three, into Wembanyama. Knocked away by Victor. And a shot clock violation with the defense of the rookie inside right there.
Well, this might have been a double block here.
This may be some indication.
I know who will be starting.
This guy right here will be. Wembanyama from 15. This is one of the worst defensive teams in the NBA a season ago. That changes with this guy. And he's hit two in a row. Nothing but net.
Stellar play. A nice defensive effort. Look at this smooth stroke off the down screen. But this is the impressive thing. At 7-4, the step back J fadeaway.
Randall Robinson down low. Bassey is on him. Wemby comes over to a double. That's an interception deflection. Sohan. Wembanyama! On the fly, galloping for the dunk. A little more than a minute into the second quarter.
He's checking all the boxes tonight on every position. There's the steal by Sohan, and then Wembanyama with the finish. Just going in. I don't know if I can shoot a free throw like that, but I have kind of what he's doing there.
Wembanyama gets the loose ball, pounded by Champagne. Look him take it up against the guard and finally give it off to Vassell. Peterson is on Wembanyama. The bump, the double, the kick. Vassell will put up a three.
Here comes the double team down. The unselfish play there.
Orlando Robinson picked up his first foul for the Heat. Here's Vassell. Inside Wembanyama. You're fighting for an NBA job, you better believe it is.
Yeah, especially for Miami.
Hungry players are always fun to watch. Wembanyama over Bryant.
How about the hesitation? Look at this. Watch him as he gets just a little subtle freeze move, and it froze Ryan. Right there. Hands down, knocks down the shot. Trey Jones, look at this. Pick and pop.
From three, Wembanyama.
So we've seen everything. That was the power forward position. Out of bounds from three again. This is the last position. And he was going to cover it right there.
2 minutes. Jones.
Where he is, what, the oldest head coach. So you got the youngest roster. Yeah. Coached by the oldest coach in the league.
Sohan off the way. Wembanyama controlled the rebound and triggered the break, and the Spurs by four. Robinson now in 3-for-4 tonight. Didn't hit a shot the other night. Playing inside, Wembanyama stuffs it.
But the fans are going to appreciate the effort because,
my goodness,
he made Kane change his shot. He makes Kane give the ball up to Bryant. And the fans appreciate the effort here, guarding multiple players down low. See, you can live with this.
This will always be a luxury for the Spurs.
Power forward to center.
Look at this. Look at this finish here by Victor. Handles the basketball. A little soft pass to the wing.
The pass here to the wing. And look at him point up. Throw it to the square. I'll do the rest. 7 foot frame on full display here.
Got the screen from Osman. Oh, with a nice little dribble right there. Shaking. Big! Got it to Trump. Wow.
There's the point guard. There's the high screen by Osman.
Ooh, that was a nice little hand.
Right?
Oh, my goodness.
Look good. Look at this. Through his legs, step back. We saw a step back to
17 for Wembanyama. Oh, yes.
Okay.
I said his name a lot. In the closet.
Of your Kansas City.
Here's Bassey with the cell. Rocketing down the lane, handing to Wembanyama. Jack hammers it in.
Whoa. He's showing us everything.
With the left hand.
Mm-hmm.
The right-handed.
Right over the shoulder of Thomas Bryant now. Thank you. In San Antonio. This is nice.
Headed by Highsmith. Double to the play by Kane. Finds Sohan cutting.
Double play.
And Bryant. They'll reset with Drew Smith. Oh! He's got four block shots. Wembanyama.
Look at the ground he covered. And that's a left-hand blocker.
Hot from three tonight. He has a 6-of-8 from three right now. Michelle. Wembanyama goes on Robinson. Doubled by Kane and spins one up.
Are you a believer yet?
Oh, there's not been a question to that.
Not great, but well. Decent. But these first two games, exhibition games, we're seeing everything.
LaSalle. Inside to Victor. Right back to LaSalle. And one.
Constant movement. Devin LaSalle gives it up, makes a great cut, uses his body well against Shingen. Beautiful use of the left hand. See, as soon as that passes away, great cut there. The penalty a little bit earlier.
And hopefully shoot them better than they started off the preseason. 65%. The night they were 14 to 27 against the Rockets. And then he has it taken away by the Rockets. Victor returns the favor. Behind the back. Bumps. Flips it off. Bassey. And a whistle.
Yeah, I mean, I can understand that this was Muggsy Bogues, but it's not.
It's Manu.
Right.
Charles Bassey shooting two.
We said it, and we're going to continue to say it.
He's getting him the basketball as well.
Six of the shot clock.
Oh, he's going for the high tuck there.
Chuck Rindale, you know, those Aussies, they're not afraid of anything. Oh, they're with crocodiles, and I don't care.
That's right.
I've never met a scared Aussie. That's an oxymoron.
He went to St. Mary's like so many of the Australian players, and Patty Mills included. Smith Şengün, seven on the shot clock.
Well, better get clever here.
Spurs come with a double.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Victor said,
The conventional stuff's not going to work there. He said as soon as he got it, he's got to get clever here because he's licking his chops and he wanted to go at Victor. That simple little jump hook is not going to work.
Along with Whitmore, Smith Jr., and Thompson. And they turn it over. Collins back out. Wembanyama for three. Count it! Victor knocking down the triple.
When he can go where no one else can get it.
Everything but in that time for Wemby. And ahead, Tate blocked by Victor Wembanyama.
Tate is going to score this on almost anybody else in the league. But
see, they're the youngest roster in the league. Yeah, they do a lot of things together off the court. And Victor, backdoor cut with a dunk.
Moment ago. Good backdoor cut. And as soon as he catches it that close to the basket, you have no shot.
9-60.
DeVos Smith Jr. has been very impressive tonight.
7-13, got 20. Spurs counter. Another three ball as Wembanyama.
Just as, you know, Steph covers a lot of gaps on the scoring end, and Draymond does the same defensively.
I think what makes him so good as a rebounder is his IQ rebound. Like, he knows where it's coming off. You see Wembanyama, all the tools he has. So he's going to gap him just a little bit and just try to move my feet. He shouldn't have the quickness advantage, and this is such a tough matchup for finally dip down and get Wembanyama, but have Vassell and have Keldon Johnson. They are rebuilding right in front of our eyes.
Yeah, I think it's a mentality shift. Last year, as you see Wembanyama, 8-foot wingspan.
He blocked that three. That, you know, this is, we got to watch Wembanyama's block. But the turnovers, what's that from a player's mindset of the coach saying, hey, we can't turn it over?
That's where Steph and Clay get a lot of their shots from, and that's where they get going and get hot, you know. So sometimes you have to live with those turnovers. Obviously, going back to, you know, when I spoke about the margins in the NBA.
In the first 5 minutes of the game.
As Warriors are just trying to attack all these switches. Juan, you were really good at switching. Just talk about the importance of being that versatile as Wembanyama. His versatility on both ends of the floor is showing out right now. But
you can switch everything.
Yeah.
It's hard to score on. You keep the, there's like a buffer between the ball and the wow. Come on, man.
So Wembanyama is at two jumpers.
Like we talked about the coaching from Pop and, you know, the vets he's going to learn from.
I mean, yeah.
He's going to get so much better.
I think it's time playing in Summer League. He blocked Klay Thompson.
He just blocked his second three of the night. And then look, he's hammered them.
He needs to work out with Steph. Steph is in the best shape ever
out of anyone in the league.
But Wembanyama right now, you're seeing what all the hype is about. He is the real deal.
The Warrior offseason building this team.
Wembanyama's got three blocks already. Andrew Wiggins threw everything he could. Wembanyama couldn't shake him,
and then he lasers the three.
He's
home, and man, Clay was guarding Chris Paul, and they've done it obviously so many times in so many different iterations. And Chris was dribbling the ball. He said, "Not anymore, Clay. In the regular season, we're brothers. We're teaming. Not anymore. No more."
I like this lineup here, though. A lot of people may think it's small, but I trust Wiggs and, you know, Clay to guard some bigger. They'll have no issues with that. You know, a lot of people try to hunt out Steph as if he's a bad defender, but he really puts in a lot of, oh, my God, another block from Wemby. Pay that guy the whole bank.
Watch us, Scott Anderson, Looney's agents.
As Wembanyama
has the Looney jerseys on. We're taking pictures and everything. They recognize Kalena. They wonder who the hell's bothering them. But then we take the picture.